Today's build is a fake end portal that you can put anywhere in your Minecraft world. Minecraft end portal blocks are currently unobtainable in survival, so we have to get a little bit creative this time. Catch me on Twitch every afternoon building in Minecraft, losing at Bed Wars, playing Genshin, and many other games. Links in the bio. I'll see you there.
My stupidity is what makes hardcore hard.
But it's a risk I gotta take. Go. Oh no. Oh no. I could have sworn this would make me go so much further.
Okay, here is a triple bunk bed. We're gonna start with two beds on the bottom, alright? And then we gotta put barrels going up, because they're like a nice supporting block for these ladders, so you can get from the bottom all the way to the top. Then we have to encase all of this in dark oak trap doors, so it's not completely open. And on this side, oh, it's one further than the one before, because we need a space on the bottom for this chair with a back that is gonna go in front of this table. And then we have to put a third bed on, otherwise it's not a triple bunk bed. And the chest makes it so it's not empty and really weird looking. We gotta put railings, cause no one wants to fall onto the other people while you sleep. And then a foot to the bed and it's done! Hey, look at that!
Let him go. Let him go all the way down. Is he just gonna die?
Hey everyone, it's Ryan again, this time with a Baby Yoda fountain. Just a little tribute to Star Wars while we wait for the next season of The Mandalorian to come out. Also, I'll be live on Twitch later, there's a link in my bio if you're interested.
The galaxy is going to...
I'm starting a new series on Twitch where I slowly transform a normal Minecraft world one build at a time. I decided to start the transformation of this world with a custom nether portal. I inset 5 portal frames into a wall of mixed gray blocks, smoothed out the rough edges with stairs and slabs, and then I added in a mixture of leaves to make it look older and overgrown. Let me know what I should build next. One way that I like to practice building in Minecraft is to look at reference photos from like modern houses and try to incorporate the different curves and odd shapes into what I'm building. For this one, I used this photo, and I think it turned out okay in the end.
It's summertime, so make sure to jump in a river off of a tire swing.
Today's build is a lofted bed over a desk. Now I make builds like this to decompress from dying 7 times in hardcore in the same day. Today was not my day, and if you want to watch, you can follow me on Twitch and watch me suffer. You need to stop watching TikTok for today, okay? How long have you been sitting here, swiping up, searching for serotonin? You're not going to find as much as you need, okay? What you need is sunlight. You need some vitamin C. Drink some orange juice. Go sit on the porch. Jump in a lake. Go for a run. How long has it been since you went for a walk? The pandemic has been lasting forever, but you can still go outside. Just don't go near other people. Get some exercise. Like this video first, though. But I mean, go outside. Have a good day. Put the phone down. Are you someone who plays Minecraft, watches Twitch, wants to get better at building, or looking for a new comfort streamer? Then TikTok has sent you the right video. I'm Ryan, and I've been playing Minecraft for over 10 years, and finally becoming the content creator streamer that I've always wanted to be. I graduate in May, and I'll be streaming full-time, 6 hours a day, every day, for hopefully forever. So if you want to get on the ground floor, well, we're almost at the weed number, so that's pretty cool. My links are in my bio. You can join the Discord S&P, and look at all these chairs that I made.